Adongo Chin. I'm a teacher at Gu Mixed Secondary School. Gu is in Nakach sub-county, Kisumu County. I teach biology and agriculture. I've been in this school for the last 6 years. And I'm happy to talk about myself. In the past, I was a very harsh teacher, very cruel. I was known by most of the students to be very difficult to deal with. In fact, most of my students even feared coming to me for consultations. And I want to say that even affected performance in the subjects that I teach. But in 2020, we were joined by Mr. Robert Omwa, who is a beacon teacher. Early this year, he encouraged me to join the Beacon Teacher Association. When I joined, he first introduced me during the time when there was a session of Zoom training by Dr. Joan and Mr. Omwa himself. The training was basically about positive discipline. I started going through those trainings. Actually, he's the one who encouraged me, he's the one who introduced me. I was so much aloof on my own. I was like living in my own world. Even in the staff room, most of the colleagues could not actually put up with me because I used to be very cruel. So I don't know, somehow Mr. Moore used his tact and his skill and managed to talk to me and influenced me, and I joined for the trainings. And when I went through those positive discipline trainings, I heard about the brain in the palm. I had issues about anger and how to manage it, and things to do with emotions. And from there, I purposed in my heart that I wanted to deal with my anger and emotions because it was actually affecting me very, very seriously. Even health-wise, my health had started going down because of issues of anger and emotion. So from the classes we had during that time, they were online lessons, I started putting into practice basically what we had learned. And one of the things I had to put aside was the cane. I used to cane the students, I would admit that. But thank God that from the time I chose to be a positive discipline teacher, I embraced the positive discipline tools, a few that we had learned during that session.